All right, chat. I do read messages. It's just I can't really interrupt, like, the commentary to talk about your story about your cousin. Just, like, relay, like, that message to you guys.
Suddenly, your story about your cousin has thousands of audience members. Oh, there's a fault in the ground over there. That entire chunk of the island's gonna fall off.
God damn it, you're a geologist, aren't you?
What do you mean I'm a geologist, aren't I?
It's just like, why is he talking about fault? You almost never make, like, references to geological anythings.
Yeah, well, there's a geological anything in front of me. So, I think From Software just really wants to bring somersaults back in style.
The roll.
Oh, yeah, I see what
you're
talking
about. You got some styling-ass rolls in this game.
I'm just imagining the, like, main dev of this game, like, Miyazaki is just very, very aggressively rolling through the office. Like, that is what the Miyazaki does.
Isn't he, like, kind of old, too? So I'm picturing, like, a grandpa mother just, like, rolling around.
I just like the terminology you used of aggressively rolling.
Yeah, I'm just, like, picturing it. I guess it might make sense.
No, he's just, like, yelling the entire time. It's just like,
oh, it's not even joyous. He's just, like, intimidating you with his rolls.
Yeah.
He's just blocking the eyes, and he won't look away.
Like, how do you main eye contact while doing a cartwheel? Well, somehow he can do
that's
it.
Why it's, his that's head, why it's so scary.
Yeah.
He's got, like,
he just,
a
like,
ball joint.
He just, like, shakes his head, too, at the same time. Just, like, yeah.
He's got, like, a ball-jointed head instead of, like, a normal spine
right,
or anything. So it's just, like,
moment of
just
truth.
Pure swivel.
Yes.
Yes!
Hey!
And then,
can you do two for two? Are you gonna shack it?
Fuck me.
Oh, Shaquille O'Neal.
God,
oh,
no.
Shaquille O'Neal.
What the fuck?
Oh, boo! Brick ball!
I'm as confused as anyone else about what direction he's going. What? It's like when I throw a real ball.
Dude, I was gonna say, did your dad ever teach you how to throw a ball?
This feels too much like real life when I try to throw a baseball or something and it just goes in a weird direction. But it's supposed to be a fantasy escapism where he's better at that than me.
She's gonna be giving you a hug. Hug!
No.
I was trying to soul greatsword while she was distracted.
It didn't work. If she's on fire.
She was definitely, like, talking like she was gonna give you a hug.
I think she sent out a bleed.
I don't know.
Or she's trying to send out a bleed, I think.
I'm out of juice! This is a bad time to be looking at my staff confusedly.
It's okay, I managed to stun her a little bit. Never mind, there's no good timing for fighting this lady. Yeah, these ladies are super hardcore.
Oh, she's alive.
Oh, what the hell?
It's a mystery to everyone.
Surprised at her liveliness.
Oh, right, I have all these flasks because I'm host. This is great.
Not great on my end.
Everyone dropped their worker garb.
Or what?
Just the shitty clothes everyone's wearing. It's mine now.
Oh, yeah.
I want their hat.
Ooh,
that, like,
those
dumb,
those
almost witch hat. Did I get one of those? Damn.
I think I do have a witch hat.
I have a witch hat in my solo playthrough, unfortunately, but not in this one.
All right. Baron Von Jod now looks like poor man Von Sad.
Wait a second. Don't you go anywhere.
Now I'm just wearing random clothes.
How do I drop an item? Do I discard it or leave it?
No, leave. Discard.
Discarding will destroy it. I just wanted to make sure. There it is.
I feel like this helmet really complements my chin.
I need more stats before I can use it.
And a visor, man.
So the story with those witches and why they have those hats is actually that they are descendants of descendants of disciples or something of Big Hat Logan.
Who?
Shit. The sorcery trainer from the main game. The first game.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember him.
He's got an iconic, ridiculously huge hat.
Yes.
They remind me
of those smiling guys from Demon Souls. The gate bastards.
Oh, yeah. That's the first thing I said when I saw them, too, is how they look. They totally remind me of those. The overseers. They also both shoot spells at you and stand behind a bunch of other enemies to taunt you.
Yes.
Here comes the ambush.
Wait, what?
Are we gonna try to aggro only one of them?
What?
Huh? You have to cross over. But we managed to actually just aggro this guy individually.
Wait, do you see Fat Pizza Man fighting over there? Because I see Fat Pizza Man as a...
Man.
He's got like one of those...
I don't see anything. Okay, what are you talking about?
It was a phantom that was fighting right next to us. He had an armor that made him look really fat. Are these guys just gonna spawn? Yeah, the ambush just didn't help.
Rude.
Weird. I would like to kill this thing, but he keeps like twerking too hard for me to stab.
Revenge of the power twerk.
Seems like the whip might actually be a smart move on that one.
Oh yeah, I want to play as the whip of the character. Ooh, that'd be a fun mix for the fire character and a whip.
I mean, I can give you my whip because I'm too bad with it.
That could be a
cool
moveset.
However, you probably shouldn't use it because the whip is awful.
The whip is amazing. You shut your mouth. You don't understand the Balrog style.
You're Indiana Jones or something?
You don't understand that I'm Balrog, Ken.
Oh.
Oh god. Did not know you had friends.
Yeah. I mean, you summoned him. I was just there. Oh, you can go into this building.
Here's Mistress Bleed. And I didn't know you could go in that building either. There's nothing.
No, well, I already picked up the item.
Oh, what's in it?
Oh.
I don't remember.
Oh.
Probably like a bomb.
I'm
or
a distractor with
skull.
My fleshy
probably
bits.
Like a resin or something. Oh, here's the whip.
Repair powder.
Got it.
Ah!
Can I use
She landed on me! Oh, no. She landed on me.
Oh, no.
At least she's not in that ass zone she was in earlier.
I need 5 more dexterity to use the whip. Tragedy.
No, oh, you can backstab her?
Yeah,
even when
you
I'm hosting you, waste my fireballs.
What is she doing? Just like stop to like contemplate her life.
I wish she would do that again.
It's fine.
All right, now everyone
holler
at her. Everyone
don't give
her.
Up because you have friends. What the
what
hell?
No! She hit me with a book. Oh god.
Oh, I was on.
Oh. Dude, that was so janky.
Oh, I entered backstab
it was.
Mode.
She just hit all three of us while we were trying to kick her ass.
Yeah, she hit us with her flailing blobbage.
How?
I don't know, but then I backstabbed her somehow. So it worked out, I guess. Titanite.
So,
that's fine.
I will be the first to admit, please, I have no more Estus
last
anything.
Last person to enter should be the first person to leave, please.
Yeah, so we don't all just go lemmings off the cliff.
See, I thought that was the way to get us to the bonfire.
No, we go through this, we go straight through here. Or we can go up and get the Titanite.
Gotta be something up here. Oh wait, is
Titanite
this the-
shard.
Damn it. This looks just like the place where you get to the Pyromancer, so I had hope for a second there.
Nope.
Did we already go past the part with the Estus soup? Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did that a while ago.
Yeah, I got my Sunbro Covenant item, which I can't put on until you guys are gone.
Why is he coming after me?
What the hell was that? Oh, shit.
Oh! Oh, it's awkward. Never mind. I thought it was an actual invader.
He's right here, though.
Oh.
Like, we're going to have to fight him right now.
Oh.
That's the problem.
And I think he likes me.
Well, that's good.
Either that or
he's pretty easy, though.
For one hit, I can't even block an attack.
Oh, true. Well, that...
Get him out of the
I stabbed him through his shield. What a dumbass.
I got the sharp gem.
Oh, no!
Oh, I saved you. He's trying to Estus Flask. Let's see if we can kill him before he can do it.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes, in fact, we can.
That was easy.
Was he using his
also,
binder?
Also, bonfire and...
Yes.
Dark spirit. I've never seen that before.
Yeah.
Oh, he gives you a vertebra shackle.
Do you want to... Can you go through this door from this direction?
No.
No, you can't. You have to go
that
around the other way.
That was the one I was talking about being blocked from the other side. Oh, wait, no.
So,
no,
you
no.
Can,
that's
you,
another
do
one.
You wanna, do you want to die?
Yeah, you guys could die if you want. Since
yeah,
Wander
the only
has
problem
no
is we're
left.
Gonna have... I have no heals. I can cast
the
again.
Defense breaks.
Wait, watch this.
Oh wait, I can heal.
I didn't realize that the fence broke.
Yeah, when we killed the Dark Spirit, we gained an Estus Flask.
I did not realize. We actually got one of each, which is kind of fun.
Oh, neato.
It's the standoff thing for gunfights. We're all
Mexican
just sitting there being
off.
Like...
You racist
is it really?
Fuck. Yes. Believing that Mexicans are just an inherently violent people like that?
What? No, they're just, like, standing a lot.
No, they just have a lot of open plains where they don't have cover, so they all aim at each other at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
You just got geographied.
Yeah. When I went to Mexico, lots of open plains.
Oh shit,
very
I'm invaded.
Trees or anything. You're probably getting invaded by Podrick.
I'm not seeing your sign, dude.
Oh shit.
I.
Well, go ahead and get summoned. Or die.
Bird, good time to run back, maybe. Because we've got Hodic.
Yeah, kind of noticing.
God damn it.
That no, thing's like ember. A little bit of a more of a Hodricky type of stance than it did before.
This dick. I'm prepared to fight you. I'm wearing rags.
Okay, I've distracted Hodic with butt stabbings.
Hodic? His name is Hodrick.
Oh, Hodrick, you're right.
Not
it looks like Hodic. Fuck.
Oh shit, he has flamethrower. Fuck me.
Alright, I'll help you kill Hodic here.
Alright, cool. Hodic spins, by the way. He likes spinning.
I fought Hodic solo, and this is my fourth time fighting him now. I know Hodic's tricks.
Wait, did he just die?
You mean get stabbed in the ass and fall over?
Dude,
that's what I'm seeing.
Let's just see if he keeps draining off aggro. Hodic was not known for his intelligence. In fact, he's one of the stupidest fucking people in all of this like kingdom.
So I got invaded by a much more prepared pyromancer.
Poor Hodic, man. Aww. We have
he's
no dignity in this fight, by the way. We're not even fighting him other than just tricking his AI into Hodickery. Ow. That was really sad. But damn, was that funny.
Okay.
Alright.
Wow.
I might as well just... I'm gonna fall off a cliff.
Understandable.
My poor character. I still only have a basic fireball, because there's no way to buy anything else till I get the actual NPC.
Wait, you only start with one? I start with two spells.
No.
Like, I didn't even realize, but I start with heavy soul arrow.
Well, you also started off being able to buy spells at the vendor.
You mean Farron's Dart, which is, like, the most useless thing ever?
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, she sells stuff for you. I have nothing. I have no ways of getting more spells.
Okay, so guys, I believe you guys won't be targeted by the spears. Like, he won't start going.
Do you really believe that for any reason other than it makes you feel good?
Do you believe in life after love?
I don't know, but I'm gonna let you guys try and clear this area without me being there.
Ow!
You did it.
Theory is super wrong.
Do you know about the really important item that's here?
Yeah, the
white
bone
branches.
Shard. No, the bone shard.
Yeah.
Oh.
That separated cliff over there you have to jump to has the item that makes your Estus flasks into plus ones.
Yes.
Oh.
For more healing. I just got arrowed. Ow.
Yeah, let me tell you about my lord and savior, Arrow Christ.
I'm gonna vote against your hypothesis.
Yeah, I was hoping it would be one of those where, like, the triggers don't go.
Yeah,
and...
they don't proc for summon people. I managed to kill the really tough enemy at the end here.
It's
and I'm
okay.
gonna continue to try and clear people out for you.
Yeah, you keep doing that, I'll summon Keith.
Literally
We're
all I did was run down the hall and then run back
Actually,
and die.
yeah, everything's cleared out, you can run through here.
I don't think
Actually,
I even swung at something.
You guys want to do... We could do the alternative and unlock the door and not go through this way. Because this way sucks.
This way's completely cleared. Oh, wow.
Oh.
That's amazing.
What?
I was standing next to a door drinking an Estus flask, and I got smacked with an arrow through the door.
Yeah, like, oh, it can hit you
through
a wall.
Walls.
Yeah.
That's what it did. It hit me through a wall.
I was hiding around the corner on the other side of the building, and it just... The wall exploded, and it hurt, and I was not happy about that.
Do you guys know the trick
that.
With the arrows?
What trick with the arrows?
It's they're completely vulnerable to invulnerability frames.
Yeah.
So you can just do all you have to do is listen to it coming and hit dodge.
I know. Sucks.
It sucks if you're drinking an Estus flask, because you can't roll while drinking an Estus flask.
Oh, look at that shot go. It looks angry.
Ooh, child. Oh, jeez.
There it is.
This is actually really fun to watch somebody else go through this.
I think I'll get the items later. Preferably naked.
Well, we'll just get the items after we deactivate that thing.
Because one of the items is the one that you need in order to get the store unlocked.
Yes.
Yeah. Bonus store? Items.
So do you want to go left or right here?
We're going left. Well, no.
Still
let's go get
it.
The sewer open. Let's go get the sewer door open so I can so we can come back through here next time.
Sounds good.
We go figure out where the hell this freaking bonfire is we can't find.
Yeah, well we'll be like right next to it. Well, I mean we'll be right next to where we can't find it, if that makes sense.
There has to be a
hidden
staircase
supposed to patrol
around
here. Oh, she's on the bridge.
Yeah,
I see.
They don't trigger to start moving until you get here unless you've taken an alternate route.
I definitely took an alternate route, so they were, like, actually right behind that door when I came through this area. I'm trying to see... You know? There we go. Oh, no! Like, I will not be hugged by you, Bertha.
But she wants her lovin's.
She ain't gonna get her lovin's from me.
Don't deny Bertha her lovin's.
Ow.
I have denied her lovin's, and
I
have instead given her lovin's of my own.
Guys, I found it.
That was her lovin's.
You found the bonfire?
Yeah.
How?
You go on the bridge. Remember the Zweihander ambush
Zweihander,
room?
Yes.
Yeah. And the bridge behind it? That's up past the pyromancy room that you guys are by?
Is there a ladder in there?
No, you jump off the cliff.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, that's not exactly what I'd call them. Hey, I got a gloves.
Well, it's this. Well,
why don't you go get the bonfire then?
Like it's this right big there. Ledge you see enemies walking around on, and if you hop down, it leads you to the bonfire I was trying to find.
Sounds good to me.
I'm at it right now.
Yeah.
Did you just go past Potman?
Yeah, I ran past Potman.
We can kill Potman. Or the game frame rate can go down to like 3.
It's okay. I'll try to murder bomb guys with an axe.
I actually can no longer control my character anymore.
I've noticed.
Oh god, I'm under attack.
You are.
Oh shit! There's more.
The game
guys
stopped barfing, and now I can play normally again.
Weird. Huh.
I forgot.
You're gonna
many
have
guys
to show me
here.
Where it is.
Ha ha ha.
Oh.
It happened again.
What?
There we go. I'm killing the guys that firebomb.
That's weird. That was really weird.
So this cliff, right here, Keith.
Yeah, hop down, right there.
Hit. Really? Here?
Yeah, apparently.
Huh. There we go.
My ankles.
I killed all the firebomb guys.
My poor sad ankles.
Hey, look, Pyromancer Man. I found him. I can't talk to him, though, because it's not my game. Yay, mystery solved. I was losing my mind trying to figure out remember how I got here.
Well, we can stop by on your run and get you the vendor. Because that seems really useful. This bonfire is also... I actually have no idea if this is a good bonfire.
It's a great bonfire.
No, this bonfire sucks.
No, it's fantastic.
It's because it's right next to the vendor.
No, it's right by. It's also right by the boss.
Yeah. I guess the sewer
it
one...
is right by the boss.
Yeah.
Because the sewer route doesn't seem...
If you take the stairs upstairs, and then you come over here, and you fall directly onto this tree, you'll take no fall damage. Then you just walk off this ledge and you go straight into the boss gate, which you've already opened.
Fancy. That's a great bonfire then, yeah.
So as long as the lady's not on the gate, you don't really have to fight your way there. It's a little hard to run past her.
So
where are we gonna
get the sewer thing now, then?
What's the sewer for?
It's another bonfire. Don't know if we need it or not. It could be nice, but we don't necessarily need it.
I just don't even know where Wander is right now.
Yeah,
I don't know where the firebomb guys are. I was getting the bonfire.
I can't think of a sewer bonfire.
It's to our left.
Yeah, it's a door you unlock to get to the previous bonfire. It's a shortcut.
Oh.
You got it. You know what we're talking about.
So it's not a new bonfire. It's just the door.
No, it's access to the older one. That's the bonfire I use, because that's way better than... yours.
It's better than the dilapidated bridge.
Wait, how is that bonfire better? You have to fight through a sewer
to get... like, you have to fight 2 rats.
Yeah.
That's hardly a whole sewer.
The bonfire I just showed you, you don't fight anything. You hop on the roof, you hop on the tree, there's no fall damage, you walk straight into the boss chamber, you're done. I know, because I
like how the rat. I like it. All the rats are just like super confused. They're like going for. I guess you guys.
I don't know.
Oh, right, the
man,
big one's still
rats.
Alive.
They're dumb as shit.
Actually, rats are like incredibly smart.
Shut up. You're gonna make us feel bad about ruining their lives.
Oh no, these need to die.
No, I mean real rats.
Oh. I mean...
We're gonna give you triple cancer just to see if we can cut it in half.
So... realistically, rats only live about 3 years anyway. Most experimental rats
live... So you gotta really cram a lot of hell into a small space.
No, dude,
Yeah, so...
There's a really, really cute memorial to laboratory rats.
Yeah.
You should look it up. It's like one of the most adorable things humanity has ever made.
By the way, you can buy the key to that door at the vendor.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess you guys wouldn't know, but my dad actually is, used to take care of those rats. Like, that was part of his job.
Nah, up till now, I have no reason to think they existed.
Yeah.
Your dad, I mean.